It's as in bear with and not bear behind. So don't bear your soul, but do bear in mind. Although bear and bear sound the same word, they only bear a resemblance in the way they are heard. First you bear down, and then you bear up. Why bear a grudge? Just give a bear hug. Don't bear the brunt or bring pressure to bear. Trust it to bear fruit and be bear aware. Let me bear witness on why you should care, though this may be more than you really can bear.